I get asked all the time, why do you do these missing persons stories? Why do you do these GRETA investigates? Well, the answer is simple. Because when you meet the family and when you meet the friends of someone who's missing, you would do the same. You would do everything you possibly could to help them find that family member or friend. And the only way you can possibly ever get to the bottom of these or have any chance of it is to go back through the facts, siphon through every single piece of information, go back and review any interviews that you did, go back to the scene of where this incident occurred, do everything you possibly can. Because, you know, if for once we could call a family and say, look, we have the answer for you, we know what happened, it would make it all worthwhile. Of course, we'd love to bring someone home alive and well, but I know from talking to many families, just the uncertainty, not knowing, is extremely painful. So if we can help, we will.